We got a newer song that we've only done twice live before. It's a song called Fired Up. I wrote this song. There's a friend of mine at church. They'd always say, you know, stay fired up for Jesus. You know, and I got to thinking when I was writing this song, you know, when you think of everything that Jesus has done for you, how he took the punishment for us. He died on the cross. He was beaten for us. You know, all the punishment he took. If that doesn't get you fired up for Jesus, you know, then I don't know what to tell you. You know, I mean, there's a time for slower song and just really digging into worship, and there's a time for celebrating. That's what this song is about. It's about being fired up for Jesus and thinking about everything he's done for you. Hey, Matt!
Thank you.